Just finished packing. About to go camping.
I'm at Steven's house. We're waiting for Zakc. Steven's got a trampoline, so I'm gonna bounce on it.
Oh my gosh.
This one's sharp.
That's insane. Can I hold it? Is it heavy?
A little.
Can you leave, please?
No. Just like, no.
Oh, God. Zakc, I'm filming.
Zakc, you like being on the edge?
Whoa!
If you don't like heights, your brain just trips out once you look over the edge.
Ooh, butterfly. Is that the same butterfly from earlier? It followed us.
That thing was flying fast.
Before there was deer crap here. It smelled really bad.
Yeah, it's getting nicer. It feels weird and beating.
Mm-hmm. We'll go down there.
See, I'm scared of my brothers.
Ooh, I see a stick.
Let's go over here. Get some crickets.
Granny.
Shut up.
So there's two separate bedrooms with queen beds if you guys want to arm wrestle for them. And if not, you can sleep wherever you want.
I'm still sleeping on the floor.
Good.
I'm losing either way, so.
I know I'm not going to win that battle.
No!
Garrett's got to sleep on the floor.
No, let's go. Sleeping on the floor.
I want to sleep on the floor.
We can both sleep on the floor. They get the beds.
Alright, we're both sleeping on the floor.
Yay.
There's there's kindling, then there's three things of wood.
It's all wood.
Air.
We were gonna do it later tonight with s'mores.
Air. What is he doing?
Climbing a tree. Be careful. Here goes Garrett.
But my hand's also a bottle.
Here he goes.
I'm trying to do pull-ups on that range.
Probably.
It's gonna break. It needs a new pole.
Garrett, just be careful.
Yeah, be careful.
Long drive back. Garrett, you reach the top. You gotta come back.
Climbing up a very skinny branch.
Yeah, be careful.
I could.
Garrett, you realize that's not the main trunk.
I know. I see people. They put the dogs on. Crosswise on the sticks, and I don't know how they don't fall off.
Yeah, I realized that s'mores and hot dogs do not stick on sticks well. Oh, these things are pretty long. I got a long wiener. God, be careful, they got some sway to them.
I know.
Try and do the silencer thing and go like over to the top of it.
Oh, there I am. So.
Do it for the vlog.
Steven coming in clutch.
Thank you.
film time.
Off film, we're jumping off?
Yep, go. I can't even see what I'm filming. Sun's glare. What's going on?
Hello.
I thought you were planking for a second on the edge.
Oh, I actually do an elbow plant off this.
No.
Thing. Well, no, but it'd be on like this side, so I wouldn't even be really going over
that's
that
much. Still high.
I'm just walking straight up in the middle of the road.
Well, you don't say you lost him. You say you told him to get down, and we're
down
saying
and funky.
It, yelling, and then he just jumped off.
That's playing park paper scissors.
Why are you so what?
I'm hanging with Zakc.
Hey, dudes.
Hey, boys.
Sup, Alejo?
Hey. I got no hair. Oh, what's up?
Is it Alejo?
Zakc's hairless. Yeah. What'd you say?
Huh?
I can't hear you.
How are you?
Zakc, we're right next to the waterfall.
Hi.
Oh, one of those roots is slippery. That tree's sharp. What the heck? Oh my gosh. I'm right next to it.
This is epic.
Is it good?
I don't know if I've ever been this close to a waterfall.
Yeah, I don't think I've been this close either.
F Peter. It looks like that.
Looks like a mudslide or whatever ready to happen. Waiting for good rain.
Oh my gosh, it's a mountain.
Oh my god! This must be Mountain Drive.
That's nice view.
Booyakasha!
Look at that perfect cave over there. That's where we got a sticker. See, there's a cave up there and there's a cave down there.
You should extend it all the way as far as
No.
That's good, that's good. Do you want me to take a picture?
Setting up photos, you know how it'd be. We're gonna go down there. I'll go first. This is the tricky part.
Hi.
See the waterfall?
No. Oh yeah.
Those camera takes really good.
There's a tunnel down there.
Holy shit.
Jump out in front of your white truck.
He's got a little fuzzy antler.
Remember that guy on our for the Forest Service that came home over the pass on his motorcycle and then a herd of elk had crossed in front of him on the freeway.